here from Copenhagen Wolves. You have early game power, of course, in Caitlin Renekton. You have the late game power also in Caitlin himself up.
Yeah, he's also got a lot of mana, no pressure on him, but we see Amazing's coming around the backside of him. He has managed to get in there. Will he land that cocoon? That's going to land. It will do. Peke's going to go down. First blood, Kaltard.
So the early aggression from Amazing really pays off. Now, Youngbuck face checking Cyanide.
Oh, Cyanide jumps on towards him. Youngbuck flashes. Cyanide flashes back for it. Gets the unseen threat proc and manages to burst him down.
So he's expecting something.
Yeah, Cyanide was there. He saw it. Star is going to put out that pull, but that tower will go down, and now they're going to come through. They've got the stunner towards Reckless. They try and push on through. Reckless forced to get away from that one.
Of course, that's one of the reasons they stay and just push it all the way up. But they just continue to do damage here. Going in.
Oh, they've got Flash Tibbers. Piltover comes across. The Ignite's running is not enough, though. Unlimited, he's in trouble. Cyanide gets on towards him, takes the tower hit. Cyanide takes a chunk of damage. Quick Black Shield comes out of Yellowstar, and they step away, but the tower is still taking damage.
So very aggressive play by Unlimited.
That tower, meanwhile, Ace and the Hole being used on Cyanide, forcing him away. If he's going to jump in for this one instead, the stun comes out from Unlimited. Ward down. Hello. Yellowstar caught at the side. They may go aggressive. They do. Flash Tibbers on this one. Straight away, Cocoon goes in. The Wild Growth could react on this one. Cyanide leaps in. Is he going to get enough damage down? That's the question. He's trying to track Amazing. You do see Yellowstar going down. The ultimate being used by Kaltar, trying to turn that one back around. The shield on Cyanide. The ultimate is just enough to counter all the damage coming out from the Wolves. Oh. A flash comes out. Kaltar does not manage to land enough damage. And the Culling comes out from Reckless. Reckless gets himself killed. Saras leaps in there towards the back. Ignite running on Kaltar. Should be enough. It is Saras that gets himself a kill on there. And Fnatic turn it around and get themselves two kills. Quickly, just coming around the side is the Copenhagen Wolves. Yellowstar running interference, throwing out that Dark Binding, not really landing. The Wolves fancy this one, but look at the damage that one Glitter Lance just did from Peke.
Source position up here. Youngbuck has no idea he's there. Lucas coming in. Cyanide here from the bottom.
Sneaking around, and there he is. Stealths his way in. The damage onto Youngbuck. Dominus is popped, but I just don't think it's enough to escape. He gets a slice and dies, but you can see he's quickly caught out. The flash comes out, but he's just going to be fodder for Soaz.
Just too far away and he died. Now Copenhagen Wolves pushing on to mid lane, going on Peke.
They're going heavy on Peke and they just drop him where he stands. That was a quick lockup and a kill. Can they get the turret down? They should have enough here with Kaltard and Forgiven hammering it down. Baron for Copenhagen Wolves. Fnatic no idea about it. They do get themselves that inner turret. Is it worth it?
Definitely not worth it here. Very nice move by Copenhagen Wolves, but let's see Source up here. He shouldn't be able to get this one because now Copenhagen Wolves can close in on him.
They're giving a Youngbuck moving in towards this one. They are going to get the damage. He takes a tower hit as well. The trap does go down, not quite enough. Dragon's Descent does give him a speed boost. He's going to be able to get that Burning Agony to try and run away from this one. Youngbuck gives up on it. Soaz does manage to escape. The rest of Fnatic, they're rotating around. They're pushing in the mid turret. Can they get the ender down?
So Fnatic, they're 3 minutes from there, so it'll be very good for him to get the timer.
Good damage on Forgiven there. Darkbinding just missing out, though. Had to use that 90 caliber net to bash away. They do have to get the minions down. They're going on Peke. They just burst him straight down. Cyanide jumps in, but he takes a lot of that damage. Soaz using that Dragon Descenter to escape. They do manage to get Youngbuck down. Yellowstar pays the price. It is going to be Cyanide getting caught out there. They do get themselves a turret, but it was a risky, risky play. It was a 2-for-1 in the end.
So Colts keep Fnatic busy just off the edge.
So very good movement here by Amazing, getting the Dragon, and of course late game gives more and more gold, and Copenhagen Wolves have been doing
now, this midwave. We can see Copenhagen Wolves are sitting around. Yellowstar looking to try to catch something out. To Flash Tibbers into 4-man Tibbers from Unlimited, but the rest of the team weren't quite quick enough to react to that one. Youngbuck goes aggressive. Yellowstar goes down. His ultimate was running. Cyanide now trying to jump on towards Forgiven, but he's just being tanked out. Have they got enough? Youngbuck goes down. Kaltar gets focused. Intervention's not available, and he goes down into triple kill for Reckless. It may well be a quadra. It is. Can they catch on towards Amazing? Amazing run. He's not having any of it.
But look at the power of Kha'Zix in this team, but how annoying is and Peke, he wants to get Amazing down while the rest of Fnatic are pushing towards the inhibitor.
He's got the speed to catch on towards him, he's got the damage, and Amazing's going to try and skitter away from this one. Where are you going to rappel to? Blue buff, Peke will take that one for free, and he'll get the blue buff. The rest of the team, they're shoving on the inhib.
So Fnatic here with a very nice team fight, wanted to stop it.
Yeah, Reckless just dashes across. 3 members there, 4 members will be joining them as Soaz comes across. He can jump in. Let's check out this replay. This is the big fight.
Yeah, so it is engaged from Unlimited onto 3 members from Fnatic here. And then notice Cyanide or Soaz jumping to the back line and then Cyanide doing the same thing. Down here in the bottom, we have Peke and Reckless staying together very nice, just kiting backwards. And then notice Cyanide here with his ultimate. How much damage he's actually tanking out. 2 members, 3 members actually, 4 members of Copenhagen Wolves hitting him, trying to kill him, but he stealthed off, pops then his Randuin, and then the rest of the Fnatic here can now join in when they've killed the front line and just take kill after kill. And of course, Reckless, he wanted a pentap, but Amazing, just backed away.
And that Black Shield goes on towards him. The moment he sees Amazing off Unlimited trying to step towards him, so as tanks out all the damage, the Cullen comes out. That inhibitor is going down. Will Fnatic keep pushing the top and bottom?
I have to back off here. The ace in the hole from Bajima did a lot of damage. Outtard actually chasing on here. Yellowstar have to flash. Covenant also they want to fight.
They may try and turn it, and they do. You can see Soaz going in there, on towards Unlimited. The quick wild growth being popped on towards him. We see Outtard being picked off. Cyanide gets away with that ultimate. He does finally go down to the Ignite, but it doesn't matter. Youngbuck's been taken down. Unlimited's got next to no health. Forgiven's been dropped out. They're going to continue chasing. It's another triple kill being picked up by Reckless. Can he get the Quadra? The Rappel comes in. Amazing's trying to draw them away from the Inhibitor. Not going to happen. Peke picks him off. Gets the Inhibitor down. Super Minions are in the base. Fnatic are going to push for the win.
And again, Copenhagen Wolves had four members trying to kill the front line of Fnatic. They only got Cyanide, and now Unlimited, he will die, and Fnatic doing so well.
It's another kill for Peke and another win for Fnatic. They go 2-0 this week. It has been a great turnaround, and well, the Intel Extreme Master Chief Baron was picked up by the Wolves. A great sneaky maneuver. But they lost the inner turret. Then with the Baron, they lost another two inner turrets. They just were chasing Fnatic the whole way around the map.
Every time Copenhagen Wolves tried to go for the Dragon, Fnatic just went elsewhere. Then